flip the unit over, and unscrew 9 captive screws. Gently insert the opener pick between the palm rest and the bottom cover, and slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Remove 4 4.5mm screws from the battery. Lift up to pull the battery free from the adhesive tape. Unplug the battery from the motherboard. Peel back the tape and unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Remove 2 4.5mm screws and 2 5mm screws from the hinges. Place your fingers on the hinges and gently wiggle the palm rest free from the LCD assembly. Using the spudger, pry the hinge covers free from the hinges. Gently insert the opener pick underneath the bezel and slide along the edges to loosen the adhesive underneath. Take care not to use much force, as the bezel can easily snap. This process can take a while, so just be patient and work it slowly. Using the tweezers, grab the edge of the adhesive underneath the screen and gently pull back, taking care not to use too much force as the adhesive can snap. Pull all the adhesive out from underneath the screen. do the same with the other side. Lift the screen up and lay it down. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the LCD cable from the LCD screen. To replace the screen, first apply two strips of double-sided adhesive tape, as shown. Remove the protective covering. Plug the LCD cable back into the LCD screen. And lay the LCD screen back into place. Gently push down to secure it against the adhesive tape. Replace the bezel and push down to snap it back into place. Replace the hinge covers. Replace the palm rest assembly. Replace the two 4.5mm screws and two 5mm screws back into the hinges. Plug the LCD cable back into the motherboard. Replace the battery and plug the battery back into the motherboard. Replace the four 4.5mm screws back into the battery. replace the bottom cover, and push down to secure it. Tighten the 9 captive screws.